I didn't feel wanted as a child.
Angelin spent the better part of her life bound by addictions. Her childhood was full of hateful comments from her mother. She sought love from the neighborhood children because she was not receiving any such comfort from her mother.
I felt unloved. I felt not wanted. I felt hopeless and useless and worthlessness. I didn't love myself. I didn't love who I was. I just thought nobody cared.
Angelin started using drugs and alcohol at a young age. This was spurred by the acceptance her new crowd of friends gave her. She continued to look for love, but came out empty-handed in every relationship.
Looking for love in all the wrong places, I ended up in relationships with men that did not care about me and did not appreciate me.
It took a young child to remind Angelin of the good within her soul.
When I moved back home, I had a granddaughter born, and she was the prettiest little thing I had ever seen in my life. She would just hold me and hug me and just love on me. And so I began to call her Sunshine because she brightened my day.
Angelin knew she was going down a path of destruction, but for 27 years, she couldn't escape her addictions. She called out to God many times, each time asking for help.
I was sitting there just crying. It was a beautiful spring day, and I was just crying and just crying out to God and asking Him, why was I going through this? Why can't I stop? Why? What have I done to deserve this? And I heard this voice say, my child, you will not die using.
With that voice in her mind and her granddaughter's faith, she decided enough was enough, and in 2011 enrolled herself into the City Rescue Mission's treatment center. Towards the end of her time at the mission, Angelin was recruited for a job with ReThreaded, a nonprofit organization whose mission is to love women affected by the sex trade through building relationships and providing jobs in order to break the cycle of the sex trade through business. ReThreaded introduces freedom through a new profession that recycles old garments into usable children's clothes.
Didn't know how to sew when I first came here. The most important thing that I've learned being a part of ReThreaded is loving people where they are. ReThreaded has given me freedom.
The freedom Angelin found was based on a choice she made, a choice to become better for herself and her family. ReThreaded helps women just like Angelin grow and adapt into a new life without the chains of addictions attached to their bodies.
And so I just want to encourage them that hope is alive and freedom is very much available. If God did it for me, He can do it for them. He will do it for them.